Okay, so here we've got a bunch of exercises that we can do with a teddy. So I've got mine here. The first one we're going to try is goblet squats. So you're going to hold your teddy's hands and you're going to put him down like this with your arms super straight. You're going to keep your chest really high up and you're going to squat down and back up. Okay, making sure that teddy doesn't fall over. You're going to go down for three. So you're going to count 1, 2, 3. Hold for 2, 1, 2, and explode back up super fast. If you watch from the side, you will see that my chest doesn't go down like this. It doesn't go back like this. It stays nice and up tall. So here, and we go down, 1, 2, 3, hold, 1, 2, and explode back up. The next one, what you're going to do, is you're going to lay flat on your back with teddy in between your feet. Arms out to the side, and you're going to lift him all the way up. And then you're going to slowly go all the way down. Teddy's not allowed to touch the floor, so he has to stay about the up. And then you're going to go all the way back up. And down again. And up. You've got to try and make sure that this bit of your back stays on the floor, so we're not in a horrible arch shape. We're nice and round and tight. The last one, we're going to do dish rocks. So you're going to hold Teddy in your hands like this. And you're going to rock. Just like that, 10 times. Now to make that super hard, you're gonna put your arms by your ears and try and hide them. And you're gonna go like that. Now, if 10's too easy for you, then you and Teddy can try doing some more. So you can boost it up to 12 or 15.